it's really great bringing people from different backgrounds and cultures. And so having co-ops or interns come learn and having us learn from them is huge. They are definitely the future of our company. If you think of future leaders, where do you find them? How do you groom them? How do you help them grow? Then having some kind of intern or co-op program is absolutely the best way to go. So when they look back and think about their co-op career, they will think of Splunk as one of the absolute best places that they flourished and learned and really got a taste of, is this something they really wanted to do?
When I think about Splunk, there's absolutely no doubt that the products that you work on as a co-op are considered to be real and valued, and that's a tremendous thing. Everything that I've gotten the opportunity to work on has been considered real and has been shipped and has been delivered to real customers, and I feel extremely grateful for those opportunities. For a company to look at co-ops as real people who have the ability to make real impact, I think it just opens the gateway for long-term success of the co-ops and, you know, something great for the company as well.
During some of those times that they gave me like free rein to do whatever I want, I sort of developed a new way to control things in augmented reality. And that actually got put into a patent with my name on it. So I think that's like something super cool that an intern would never be able to do elsewhere. And during my two internships, I actually have two patents filed under my name.
Both of my managers graduated from Waterloo, and they were co-ops. They know what it was about. And when I kind of asked them why they go that extra mile to provide this incredible co-op internship experience, it really is because they've been there, they know what they would have liked, and now they want to do their all to give that to this next generation of students.